When I first arrived, Cindy came up to my room and said, "This is your home. You can do what you like." I painted my portrait for the Archibald Prize. I designed and made costumes, and I gave a movement class here. So I really have been able to do what I like. Everybody's very nice, the staff, the nurses. It's really quite remarkable. I don't mind how many people know I'm 105. Best years of my life.